Hi friends, this is Mohammad Jibran and welcome to our C language tutorials. In this video, I'll be showing you how to swipe two numbers. So let's begin with writing our code. First of all, we'll be requiring three variables, say fnum for first num, then snum for the second num, and then we'll be requiring a temporary variable. I'll explain you why we need this later on. Then after that, I will say to the user, say enter the first number, then I will store that in my variable, that's %d and fnum, right? Then I will do the same thing for my second number, and I will store that in my snum. After that, I will say my temp variable to be equal to my first number. So I'm copying my value in first number in my temporary variable. Then I will say my first number should be equal to my second number, and then I will say my second number should be equal to my temp, which holds the value of my first number. So here is the swiping takes place. What's happening? I'm copying the value of my first number into my temporary variable, and then in my as my first variable, in that I'm copying my second variable's value, and then again in my second variable I'm copying the value of my temp, which is indirectly my fnum value, right? So now let's just run it. Enter the first number, let me say 23, second number 25. Oops, I did not give anything to print, so bad. After this swiping, I will say the first number is %d. fnum, and then this will be the second num, first number say 25 and second number 14. The first number is 14 and the second number is 25. So we have successfully swiped our both the numbers. So that was a program to swipe two numbers. Hope you understood the program, and thanks for watching the video.